Giving my opinion on each game. Livtopia, pretty good game, just not interested in roleplay. Tower Pack is better. Bloxburg with the updates, not good. So Tower Pack. Brookhaven, not interested. Evade, the boss go way too fast. Epic minigame is fun and it's classic. Beast Worm Simulator, it brings me back to 2019. The Smiley Infectionist or something like that. It's fun, it just gives me flashbacks to my ex. Islands, pretty fun, I've only played it once and it was boring. Bed Wars, I played it multiple times and there's too many sweats. Royal High, that one's kind of, I don't really like Royal High because I play on Xbox and it glitches. Oh, Pet Simulator, I don't really like it. It's just one of those games where you sit there and do nothing. Murder Mystery 2, the best game in my opinion. I don't know, I think that's the hood. Too many, different things going on. And Igdot Me is kind of boring. Don't really like it. And that's my ranking.